That if you're talking off sense, then you lose your mind.